Jam is over, and what a finish! The competition was virtually stolen at the last second by a rookie busting out a move he picked up from the legendary Iggy Van Zandt. That's right, you heard it here first on Demolition Radio. Iggy Van Zandt is alive and kicking.
DL here. No one knew about me. No one knew I was around. Until that. Looks like somehow word got out that I am around.
Back off, kid. Or you can both finish your little chit-chat downtown.
There wasn't anything you could do?
No. Oh, I'm such a freaking idiot! What was he wanted for, anyway?
You mean, what wasn't he wanted? Parking tickets, bar fights, you name it. The guy's a walking rap sheet.
I know who you are.
Thanks. You probably recognize me from winning Am Jam. My first fan.
No, you're the dumbass who got Iggy thrown in jail. I hate you.
Oh, what the? Okay, now I feel stupid.
Hey, I just thought of something. The Z-Boys. Iggy used to ride with them when he was younger.
Are you serious? Man, he really was a legend.
They're the only people I know Iggy's ever hung out with besides us. Now, this is a total shot in the dark, but word is Tony Alva still hangs out near Dogtown. You find him, maybe he can help Iggy out.
I got nothing else to lose. How do I get to Dogtown?
The fastest way I know is through the parking garage on the west side of Beverly Hills. And be careful out there. That little girl may have friends.
Yeah. you know a way to get past these friggin' cops? They won't let me in the parking garage.
I know who you are.
You do?
Yes, you are the poster boy for corporate America, the everyman for a generation of slaves with white collars. Advertising has you chasing the American dream. Think for yourself. Don't let the television think for you.
Man, what are you talking about?
The first step of the skate club initiation is to denounce the corporate infidels that plague your mind.
Okay, I hereby denounce the plague of infidels. What's the second step?
Tricking all these objects before my stopwatch hits zero. If you can do that, I'll take you to the third step. Skate Club has a few basic rules you must follow. First rule is that you cannot mention our existence.
What did you do with my clothes?
Rule number two, no shirt, no shoes.
Oh, that is so weak, man. I was just starting to break those shoes in.
Material possessions are an extension of corporate mind control. The third step of the Skate Club initiation is to master the art of Flatland. While in a manual, do the Flatland tricks I call out.
You know how to get past those cops?
The demolition committee of Project Wasteland has rigged the perfect distraction.
What's Project Wasteland?
A skate club operation that targets large-scale corporations in the area. We're going after this high-dollar hotel.
Follow us!
Here's the plan. We've rigged these beams to fall when they get lipped on. What are you waiting for? Time is running out. Nice job. Now hit the middle beam and Project Wasteland will begin.
What the hell? It didn't break!
That was just a test. To bring this down, lift the beam again, then do the tricks I yell out.